Afghan President Ashraf Ghani has said he left the country to avoid bloodshed as Kabul fell to the Taliban and terrorists entered the presidential palace. Taliban won victory in the judgment of sword and gun and they have responsibility to protect their countrymen's honor, wealth and self-respect, wrote Ghani on Facebook. He did not disclose details about his current location. Subscribe to the channel for more news.